that's lovely. Bunch of bodies. I don't know if I trust that. Oh, nice.
Isaac! We're up here! Come on, move!
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Oh, God.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
You'll find me in the dark.
Shut up.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit.
I'm not all right.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Goodbye to you, sir. No. Stay away from me. Oh no. You big bastard. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh. I think I got him. I think I made him angry. Oh! What you trying to hit? Because he ain't hitting me. Stay away. I'm trying. I really am. Oh god, he got me that time. Either.
Why did Tideman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Big bitch.
You know what a worker is?
Yeah. The unitologists on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why? Is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
I have air. I have more air than you do. I'm a nifty suit. Time. Oh, you bitch! Freaking chair. Can't step over a chair. Rip of blades. Bad chair.
How's Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, don't go tight.
Ooh, a bench. Shouldn't have trusted it. Shouldn't have trusted it. Oh, I hate that. Friggin', why does it have to stasis the dead bodies? Obviously wanted to not stasis a dead body. Some HP. Let's see what we got in store for us. Flamethrower. Saving my money for anyway. Do feel like I should do damage for this gun just because it's so weak. Convenient. I'm an engineer.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
I have to clear all of the debris. breeze. I'll take that.
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Okay. Now that we've got the elevator working. And I've got some more ammo. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Missed some bullets out there, but whatever. Not liking the sound of what was just screaming at me. I expect something big soon. Ooh. Look how pretty. Oh no. Oh no. Get out of here. This is my elevator. Oh god. How do you like that? Oh, you bitch. Come on, there's more than one of them. Oh god, there's a whole shitload of them. Oh! Stay away from me. I was looking at some nice scenery. You came and interrupted me. Now I'm angry. You won't like it when I'm angry. Oh, come on. Why is there so many of them? Convenient how all their arms glow. Shows you right where you need to hit them. The hell am I? Solar array sigma 05. 22 bullets, huh? Save those. Nobody here to greet me? I hear you. Oh, there you are. Damn it. That's what you get. Force gun. Burn. I'm gonna throw this box at you. Will it work? Yes, it will. Just what I needed. Oh, you boar. I heard him. I heard him at the last second. Got your proper identification right here.
Watchman Howard Phillips will be with you shortly.
Things are everywhere. What do we got? No new armor yet, though.
Authorized to access this area.
Your rig isn't authorized.
Recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well.
Oh, he's sleeping real good now.
Unauthorized visitor detected.
Oh, nice.
Auto defenses activated. Station Watchman Howard Phillips, please provide verbal access code to authorize your guest.
There's no authorization. I don't know if I should step through that or what. Okay. Obviously not. Throw through there. Go. Okay. Easy enough. Fire! Okay. Oh! Thought I missed that. Thought I wasn't gonna close that door for a second there. Do it, babies. Who else wants some? You're just sitting there watching me. Get some enjoyment out of this. Alright. Don't come after me while I'm doing this. Hurry the hell up.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
I'll give you unauthorized access. Leave me the hell alone. Oh god! stupid bitch. Somebody else out there. Turned around to try and find it, and it was right behind me. Fuck you! Shutting on and off. Fuck. Step on you. There's more of them. I can hear them. Where are you? Heartbeat's not helping. No! The color's off! Hey! Color being off doesn't help. Good old javelin gun.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Show you an unauthorized visitor.
Initiating system lockdown.
Oh, great.
System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Looks like I'm in a reactor. Pretty cool. Don't you ever look around?
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Oh god. No! Little people. Alright, so that one, that one. This one first.
Live visitor, mainframe.
Square one. Need that one and that one. Oh. One more. All right.
Warning. Mainframe electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution.
Great. Right, square. Get out of there. Square. Go. Oh no. Bitch.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Plus sign. Here. Got that one. It's top. Okay. Security. I don't think there's any security left to be notified. Unless, of course, you're talking about monsters. Take it! Oh shit! Oh! God damn it. God damn it. Hopefully I don't have to do those puzzles over again. Fuck! That went much smoother that time. Still got plenty of ammo. That's what I think of your circuits. Oh god! Should have known it wasn't going to be that easy. Come on. Stop chewing on my neck. I need that. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. How close?
See for yourself.
No, no, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me help. I can't believe
it. Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
What the hell is that thing? Flying saucer! Oh. Run away. come on. Give me a break. God, get away from me. Of course, there's more. Woo. Get away from me. Take your tentacles somewhere else. Oh, God. Needs to give you a haircut. No, I'm in my happy place. I'm in my happy place. Bitch! God damn. God damn. Why don't they just leave me alone?